objective added.
Commander, we've established contact with the local resistance, and we can move on the Advent Black Site on your order. We should make sure our troops are fully equipped and ready for a tough mission. I'm guessing security will be tight at the facility.
We're ready to move when you are, Commander.
I've updated our objectives based on the latest information.
Maximum power consumption reached.
Commander, we've pushed our current power systems to the limit. We don't have any capacity to spare, which means we can't expand our facilities further.
Market is open.
Setting course for Sector 5, India. Attempting to establish local regional contact.
As trusted allies, I ask that you aid my kind in the battle ahead.
Course for Sector 1, the Arctic.
Commander, you should be aware. We're detecting lost activity in this area. Our forces will need to be especially vigilant.
Commander, we'll need to have one of our troops equip the Skulljack for use in the field if we're going to make any progress towards our current objective.
Transponder signal from one of the resistance factions. Some of their people were attacked by Advent and forced to take refuge in one of the old abandoned cities. Contact was lost before they could establish a rendezvous point, and they need us to lead the rescue. The faction is sending us one of their soldiers to help with the operation. The VIP and our resistance contact are hunkered down and holding position somewhere in this area. Our highest priority is locating them first, but keep an eye out for any additional survivors nearby. Once you've secured the targets, move to the designated coordinates for extraction. Keep your heads up out there, people.
Overwatch.
Scanning.
Scanning. Overwatch mode engaged.
I'm on the move.
They've spotted us!
Yeah.
want some more? Draining ammo fast! You can't handle me. Negative!
Oh, yeah.
Weapons dry!
Thank you.
some more? Need a resupply.
Servos engaged. Uncontrolled variable in targeting sequence. No life signs detected.
Initial resupply requested.
As ordered.
That's one of the contacts we were looking for, but there are still others in the area. We have a visual confirmation on the VIP. Remember, getting that VIP to the extraction point supersedes all other priorities. Don't let anything happen to him.
No problem, boss.
Overwatch! Come get some.
Affirmative.
There's
covering
something
now.
Out there.
on Overwatch.
Some more? Let's do this. Advent troops spotted.
Advancing.
shabby.
My ammo's running low.
Primary targets in tow. Secure any additional operatives if possible, but make sure you get our contacts to the evac point.
No life signs detected. And reload required. Mission deplete in progress. Hostile target eradicated. Possible miscalculation.
Seems doable.
Tracking route to target.
There are no additional VIPs or resistance operatives working in that area. You should be clear to move for extraction.
Solid copy.
Roger that.
I'm all over it.
Got it. Moving.
Route confirmed. Moving as ordered.
Getting it done. VIP secure and in position for evac.
Roger that. Firebrand has the VIP. Commander, we should get the rest of our people to the extraction point as soon as possible. The longer we wait around, the worse our chances look.
Running!
Let's move already!
Tired of waiting around!
Proceeding to target. Servos engaged.
I'm going.
Overwatch. We're covering now. Overwatch. Enemy movement ahead.
eliminated.
Prepare to engage.
Resupply requested. No life signs detected. Targeted unit down. Ammunition level at critical. Terminated. Reloading. Hostile threat destroyed. I apologize for your untimely death. Target neutralized.
Additional ammo requirements.
Target eliminated. Setting overwatch.
You want some more? Who's keeping score? Weapons burning ammo fast. How many is that now?
Ready
negative
to rock.
Ammo, I'm spent. Not good. I'm all over it.
Long range movement.
I'm out of here.
Felixcom operatives are secure. Firebrand is returning to base. Officials,
Recent attacks by dissident elements operating outside of the city centers have done little to slow the progress of Advent's...
I have yet to discover exactly what type of exposure led to the creation of these lost civilians, but their numbers would indicate a widespread effect.
Wouldn't be alive today if it weren't for your father. He was something of a miracle worker.
Getting the Avengers' power back online was a miracle. I'm not entirely sure how he deciphered their system, but we'd still be half buried in the sand if he hadn't. He gave everything he had to get the ship running.